Morning friend, today is Wednesday. I am doing a very critical move here. Christina was with her friend since Sunday. She wants to come home, but I'm trying to stop her. But today, I will try if I can fetch her, because there are a lot of roadblocks. But then I will try. We will see. If you can see this vlog, then maybe, then for sure we're home safe. My police neighbor, he asked me where am I going. I said I'm going to fetch my daughter, and so I asked if it's safe to go. They said I can go, but I just have to be very careful. That's all they can say. There's a roadblock here. I hope they will let me pass. Pinalampas po ako sa roadblock kasi sabi ko susunduin ko yung anak ko. And they said I can carry on. I must just be very careful by the bridge kasi they're throwing stones there. Kaya I know God is protecting me. So I'm sure I can do this. Lord, please guide me. Ito po medyo may bridge po dito na tatawiran. I hope it's okay, it's safe. Dito kasi yung sabi nila na ingat lang ako kasi may mga nagbabato. Actually, I'm very worried now. I'm scared, but I know God is with me. Ito na yung bridge. Ito na yung bridge. Okay. May another roadblock dito. Chine-check nila yung mga dadaan.
Hi.
Sir?
Yeah.
I'm going to fetch my daughter from Belair and then we're coming back.
No problem. No
Thank
problem.
You. Ayan po, pinaalam ko pa sa roadblock na ano, I'll just gonna fetch my daughter and we're coming back. Sabi naman nila, no problem. You know, medyo, it's a heartbreaking. That you have to feel like this, be scared and worried. I just hope and pray that this will end. It's so heartbreaking, really. But Christina was, you know, she went to sleep over since Sunday. Eh, nangyari to Monday. Hindi ko siya pinapauwi. Today is Wednesday. Pero ngayon sabi ko, I'll just try my best. So I'm on my way to fetch her actually. So yun po, andito na ako sa ano, Belair. And my daughter is coming. Magko-convoy po kami pa-uwi. I hope we all be okay. Maka-uwi ng safe. We learn a lesson that if anything, any rumor that's gonna be like this, or any strike or riot, we must make sure that we will be at home. We must really learn through experience. So, ayan, pa-uwi na po kami. Ayan, we're home safe po. Thank God we're home safe. But now, we're stressing because Christina wants to go back and give food to her friend. Sabi ko, you know, nagkaka-shortage na. Kaya sabi niya kung ano lang daw po ang maibigay. So, ito po, oh. I-share na lang namin yung aming ano, stock dito. Ayan. I hope this can help them a little bit. Sabi ko, yan lang ang pwede kasi we have to take care of ourselves naman. So, we will try to bring this to them. Ay, sana makalampas kami sa roadblock. I hope they will allow us. Hello po. We're going back. Because you know, my daughter, oh my goodness, we are in crisis already, but she wanted to give help. Because the family that she went to sleep over for, they don't have food now. And there is nowhere to buy. So we have a little stock at home, so we just gonna go and share. But now I just hope we can pass through the roadblock. We will see. Now they're asking on the roadblock, they will ask, what am I gonna do? If you say you're gonna go shopping, then they won't let you in. They won't let you pass the roadblocks there. But earlier, I said I'm going to fetch my daughter. So, pinalagpas nila ako. Now, let's see. Let's see po. We will make an alibi. We'll say we will bring food to Christina's sister.
Hi, ma'am.
Hi.
Who are you? Resident?
We're resident that side, but I'm going to give food to my sister.
It's fine, it's closed. You can use a straight line.
Okay.
Hello, how are you?
Hi, good and you?
Okay. Will you wait, please?
I'm going to give food to my sister.
Okay, where do they live?
They live in
Bel-Air.
Bel-Air?
Yeah.
Okay, got you.
Okay, thank you.
Po, nakauwi na kami. Thank God. We're home safe. And at least nakita ko that we have our own roadblocks here in Montclair. At least makampante ng konti. It's really heartbreaking. I'm sure we will overcome this one, but it will take a long time. I told Christina to prepare also her stuff. I prepared everything. Our clothes are ready, just in case. Passports are packed, if ever. If worse comes to worse lang naman po eh. Because we don't know where to go, just in case. Saan kami pupunta? So for now, we're staying put here and continue praying and hoping that all will come right. Please pray for us also. And we'll keep you updated. Thank you for watching. God bless.